In this clip, you'll learn about change schemes which let you define custom change detail fields. When you enter the Change Details dialog, you will see four default fields available. These are ID, Name, Last Modified, and Last Modified By. These fields are always available. Their names may not be redefined and they cannot be deleted. ArchiCAD gives you the ability to define custom fields that can be filled by relevant data for changes. In the Change Details dialog, click the Scheme button to enter the Edit Change Scheme dialog. Alternately, you can activate it by right-clicking an empty area in the Changes list and selecting the Edit Scheme command from the context menu. Once in the dialog, you can click the Add button to add a custom field. In this example, we added the Requested By field, which will contain the name of the person who requested the given change in the project documentation. Click the OK button to accept the modification to the scheme. If you now display the details of any change, you'll see the new field among its details, and you can now fill it in with relevant data. You may add as many custom fields as needed. If you want to delete any of the custom fields you added, select the given field and click the Delete button. Please note that the four default fields may not be deleted, so when those are selected, the Delete button is grayed. Click the OK button to accept this modification to the scheme. If you now display the details of any change, the deleted field will not be available anymore. ArchiCAD also lets you export and import change schemes so they can be transferred between computers. In the Change Scheme dialog, click the Import button. In the File Selection dialog, select the XML file containing the change scheme file you wish to import, and click the Open button. The custom fields stored in the file will replace the custom fields currently in the scheme. It means that importing is not an additive action, in that it adds custom fields stored in the imported scheme to the current scheme. Instead, it replaces them with the custom fields stored in the XML file. You can also export schemes. Click the Export button. In the Appearing File dialog, specify a location and a name for the XML file to be saved, and click the Save button. The custom fields in the scheme will be saved into the specified XML file.